Scaffolding is a way of creating a starting point structure for your project based on a couple of assumptions that you control. If, say, all you do is create single-page movie promotions during your work hours, your GUB file might look very similar every time. In that case, writing it from scratch over and over is inefficient. And it's very likely that you've already done the most basic form of scaffolding plenty of times. Copy and paste. To be fair, that's a perfectly valid way of doing things, but it's not the most elegant in the world of web development. Let's take a look at some pre-made scaffolding tools. You'll find links to all three in the instructor notes. If you're just starting out, the HTML5 boilerplate is a nice scaffolding starting point. All it does is give you a decent basis for your CSS, HTML and JavaScript. It makes sure your HTML is well formed, that fallbacks are provided and that your CSS is normalized. On top, it ships convenient stuff like jQuery. It has a simple build script to combine and minify files, but doesn't come with Gulp or any other advanced build tool. You're already past that stage. For an intermediate solution, check out the Web Starter Kit. It's an opinionated starting point that we've built at Google that already includes a build configuration with live editing and so on, but it won't fit every project out there. And finally, YeoMan for the advanced users, to which I'm counting you now that you've reached almost the end of our course. YeoMan is the most flexible solution of the bunch. You use it together with so-called generators that fit the job. After calling YeoMan with a generator, in this case the web app one, YeoMan asks you a few questions about what you need, then creates an empty project template based on your preferences. It's basically a much fancier version of copy and paste. Okay, why talk about this now, at the end of the course? There's no point in letting a scaffolding tool generate a project and build template that you have no idea how to use and modify. Now that you know all the basics, you'll be much more confident trying out various YeoMan tasks.